You're listening to Witch Wednesdays, your weekly podcast source for all things witchcraft in the modern world. Join your hosts, Steph and Tara, every Wednesday morning as they dive into a new witchy topic. Welcome back to Witch Wednesdays. This is Steph.
And this is Tara.
And you are listening to episode 53, which is our year-end wrap-up because it's our very last episode of 2020.
So exciting, both that it's the last episode and that it's the end of 2020.
Indeed. So we just wanted to wrap up this year with a quick episode, sort of just wishing you a happy new year, but we are going to see you again next week at our regularly scheduled time anyway. So you're really not going to be missing us. It's not like we're going on a break or anything. Well, we just wanted to say happy traditionally new year.
Yes, we love a good new year, obviously, since we celebrate multiple times during the year, but
we celebrate everything all year long.
Yes, all year long, all year.
So we just wanted to give you a quick one today and not have a super long, 45 minute one like we've done like the rest of this month. But mostly just to say thank you for listening. We officially hit 100,000 listens.
It was so exciting. Like, she texted me right away.
Yes, I texted Tara right away. There's something about seeing that 100,000 number, which is just amazing. 100,000 listens across 52 episodes is absolutely crazy to us. We're so excited. People are actually listening. Yay.
It's more than just the people we forced to listen to it. We're so, so excited.
I know. So thank you for all of your support. We absolutely love it. We're so excited. And we are definitely excited to continue this into next year and offer even more witchy information for you. Same format, but we are going to, there's still a couple of like basic things that we want to cover, in January, February, but we really are going to start getting into more sort of complicated things, a lot more details in each episode. We're kind of, graduating. Second season means, graduating in your level of knowledge here.
So like kindergarten to like third grade level, guys.
Yeah, we're really not going super advanced.
We're
or
not
anything.
Going high real quick.
Yes, no super advanced stuff here, but we are going to. Each episode is going to be like a little more specific, a little more detailed. So hopefully you will enjoy all of those things. So it's still going to continue the weekly format. We're still going to be here every Wednesday morning. So that's not going to change. And we also are increasing our level of content over on Patreon. So if you didn't know, we have a Patreon account. We've talked about that a few times, and there is exclusive content over there. It's $5 a month, and there's spells, recipes, book reviews. There's both like written spells, there's videos of different spells. So we have a lot of things going over there, and our goal was to hit at least 50 patrons, and then we would start offering at least 10 pieces of exclusive content a month over there. And we have hit the 50 Yay! Patrons. We're over 50. So thank you very much, our subscribers. They make all of this possible. Mm-hmm. And we are starting in January, going to be offering at least 10 pieces of content exclusive to Patreon every month. So those are going to include Sabbat recipes and cocktails, different spells. There's going to be Tarot 101 starting in January, just tarot from the beginning, learning tarot decks. There's a spread every month. So we have lots and lots of things planned over there. So hopefully you come over there and join us. It'll be a lot of fun.
And you guys, Steph even got me like a little tripod so I could record things and they'll look semi-professional. So fingers crossed I can figure that out next year. So it's very exciting. I'm not a technology person.
There will definitely be at least 10 pieces of exclusive content. So if our, four episodes a month are not enough for you and you want to keep learning more, then we'll definitely be over there. And obviously we link Patreon all over the place. So
yes,
we'll link that in the show notes for this episode too so you can find us. But if you would like some other ways to support us, we understand, $5 a month, that may not be in your budget, especially with the economy the way it is. We totally understand that.
Yeah.
So we there are many ways that you can support us and support this podcast. We can continue it into 2021. And just listening is the main way. It costs you nothing, but to see our number of listeners and the number of listens and downloads of the episodes grow is very helpful as far as getting advertisers and sponsors and things like that for our episodes and future episodes, however long we keep this going. So
I was going to say future episodes mostly, because we haven't really done a whole lot with that at this point, but it's coming.
But yes, so listening is definitely the number one way. If you listen on Apple Podcasts, there's a way to give us a rating on there. That's always super helpful. You can also follow us on Instagram, and we have a YouTube account. So on YouTube, we pretty much post the podcast episodes every week, but we are going to start including some extra content over there. We are putting up some of the videos from Patreon that we did in July. So Patreon gets everything, you know, 6 months early, and then eventually
a lot earlier.
It makes its way over to YouTube. So in 2021, it's going to be about 8 months to a year that patrons get it earlier. So it's a good place to be. But YouTube obviously is free. Following us on Instagram is free. Those are good ways to help us grow. And
yes, please.
Of course, these Sabbath boxes, which are...
You guys, these are going to be so good.
Yes, we're very excited. They are shipping out in 2 weeks. So January 15th is the deadline to order the first box, which is for in bulk, which is on February 1st. So I think having that deadline of January 15th, since the Christmas rush is over, hopefully we're getting the mail back under control and packages will be there in time for the actual Sabbath. But we have had so many orders since we announced that. We were thinking, you know, maybe 20 people would want a box, but we already have over 40 orders and we're not even to the shipping deadline yet. So thank you everyone who has ordered. That was very exciting for us. So
exciting, guys. Like, you don't understand, like, I almost cried with joy because I was so excited because I want one of these so bad, and I was just hoping that everyone else was excited, and you guys totally proved that you were.
Yeah, so we're very happy to start sending those out, and we know that in bulk isn't, you know, everyone's holiday. People have stronger associations with some over others, so no worries if you don't want to order this first box. You can follow our shop on Etsy, and we will update on there and on Instagram, everywhere that we can, when each box is available live for order and when the deadline will be. So you have plenty of time to order all year long for whichever boxes that you would like. And hopefully by the time you're listening to this, we will have taken pictures of some of the box contents to put on Instagram. We're not going to take pictures of all the recipe cards and everything that's included, but we are going to take pictures of just some of the like little candles and supplies that are coming, so you have kind of an idea of what you're going to be getting, because there's a lot of different ways that subscription boxes go. Sometimes they're a complete surprise, and sometimes they show all of the contents, and we're going to be someplace in the middle, because I personally do not like boxes that are a complete surprise. Like, I need to at least know like two or three things that are coming before I'm going to commit to ordering. So hopefully the picture is up on Instagram by now. If not, it will be up very, very soon and on Etsy. So you can see, if you haven't committed to ordering yet and want to see what you're getting, that will be up very soon.
It will be a preview of the box, not the full
box. Not fully everything, because obviously the recipes will be our own and the information card about the Sabbath and everything. We're not going to share all of that, but a few of the supplies and things, you'll see what's coming. So that is another great way to support us, is by ordering those. So any of the above ways.
Super fun, guys.
Yes, any of the above ways would be a great way to support us and help continue to run this podcast in 2021. We appreciate all of your support and listens, and we definitely would not be doing this without you. So thank you so, so much.
Yeah, you guys, cannot reiterate enough. We were excited that we had someone listening that wasn't a friend that we made listen. And then so many people started listening, and it was so awesome. So we're really excited that you guys like the content. And you seem to not hate us, so it's super pumped for 2021.
Yes, we're glad that you are finding it helpful. If you have, we really only have, I think, maybe the first 4 or 5 episodes of 2021 planned out, which is very different than 2020. 2020, we had tons of ideas, and we did everything in a very specific way to kind of build on each other and really get that foundational knowledge. But we don't need to do that in 2021. So we haven't, you know, scheduled out as many ideas. So we are, calendar is wide open. If you have any questions or ideas for future episodes, definitely let us know. You can let us know on Instagram, send us an email. We record on Anchor. And if you listen till the end, it tells you how you can leave us a voicemail if you want to contact us that way. Lots of different options. So we would love your feedback. Anything that you would like to hear about in 2021, we are wide open to ideas.
Also, the plan is to have a slightly different intro in 2021. And I'm really excited for you guys to hear.
Yes. So we are going to work on that intro and outro, because you got to change it up a little bit.
Yeah. Got to just change it up. Similar themes, but new year, new us.
Yes. So hopefully everyone is feeling that way about 2021.
Yes.
We'll see how it goes.
Very much so.
But that is all we have for you this week. Quick, 10-minute episode here. But happy traditional new year to all of you, and we will see you in 2021.
Yes. Happy end of 2020 is what I really want to pound into everyone's heads. And yes, I'm making a pound with a fist. It's cool. Anyway, thank you guys so much for your support this year, and we look forward to seeing you more in 2021.
See you next week.
Bye.
Thanks for listening to Witch Wednesdays with Steph and Tara. Love our content? Consider donating at anchor.fm/witch-wednesdays to help keep our podcast up and running. Please leave us a voicemail on that same site if you have any questions or comments, and follow us on Instagram at Witch Wednesdays Podcast.